Hi there, my name is Liz Gardner, and the dance that we have today is called Kids Again. It's been choreographed by Lu Olsen. It's sung by Sam Smith, and the song is called Kids Again. Julianne contacted me and asked for a walkthrough of this, so here it is for you, Julianne. It's 32 count, two wall, easy intermediate line dance. There are two short walls on wall two and wall five. So a bit of a shout out here to Joycey from Wednesday Bankstown or Condor Park class, who knows all the restarts, so much so that she's now forgotten her name is Joyce, we just call her two and five. So we say, Joyce, what are the restarts? And we just say, and she knows them perfectly. She writes them down occasionally, but she knows her stuff and can tell us. So the restarts are actually two and five. So on wall two, you can dance to 24 counts. You'll be on the back wall, you'll start at six and you dance 24 and you step forward left and drag right, but we'll get to that. And then the second time round at the back is gonna be obviously wall five. We'll be just dance the first eight counts and restart on the front wall. There's also an ending that will be on the 12 o'clock wall, and you just dance the first eight counts and then turn an extra quarter turn to your right and drag to finish off. So it's a beautifully constructed dance. I think you will enjoy it. It starts up to 16 counts on the word ooh, or whatever it is, you'll hear it and you'll get used to that. The tempo is quite slow. It's very cruisy but slow. So there's lots of drags and sweeps. In fact, there's two lots of sweeps. The first lot of sweeps, you step forward on the left and drag your right and then your left. And the second lot are backwards, but you also start with your left and drag right and left. So if you remember the sweeps, just remember left with the sweeps. The foot is forward left or back left. The and counts are important, obviously, but there's lots of, you just feel, particularly the odd counts, you just feel like you really have to dwell in them, you have to stay in them. And there's a few drags and, as I said, the sweeps. So let's get started. Okay, your weight is on your left. You're gonna take a big step to the right. Side, behind, side, cross, a big step to the side. Side, recover, cross, a big step to your left, and drag the right or sweep it. I'm tending to drag it. Behind, quarter, forward. Then do a quarter left turn, and then do a cross quarter right, and then we finished our first eight. So do it again. Side, behind, side, cross, side, recover, cross, behind, quarter, and step quarter left, and cross back quarter right. Let's just do that with the count. So it's one, two, and three, and four, and five, six and seven and eight and. Your second lot of eight, you go back. So back, recover, forward, lock left behind, step forward. Over your right, do a full turn, step left back, step right forward. Here's your first lot of sweeps. Which foot is it? Left. Left sweep, right sweep, rock, recover, half. Make that big and drag your right to meet it. Okay, so from the top, okay, weight's on your left. Side, behind, side, cross, side, recover, cross, behind, drag, sweep, behind, quarter, forward, quarter, cross, quarter, right, back, back and forward, step, lock, full turn, step forward, left sweep, right sweep, rock forward, recover, half, and you drag that right to meet it. Bit hard to fit it in here, isn't it? Here we go, with the count from the beginning. One, two, and three, and four, and five, six, and seven, and eight, and one, two, and three, and four, and sweep, five, six, seven, and eight. That was better, wasn't it? Now you go behind quarter turn right, so side, behind quarter, forward together. Forward together, back on the left, back, cross, here's your sweeps. What foot? Left. Back, sweep, back, sweep. Behind, half, forward, together. That's left, right. Okay, let's do it just from that second lot of eight. So back, recover, forward, step, lock, full turn, sweep, sweep, forward, recover, half. Side, behind, quarter, right, forward, together, back, cross, back, sweep, back, sweep, back, half, forward, together. And you'll find that you really want to dwell on that forward, together, because the next step is forward as well. Okay, from the top to there, where am I going to stand here? One, two, and three, and four, and five, six, and seven, and eight, and one, two, and three, and four, and forward, forward, rock, recover, half, side, behind, quarter, forward, together, back, cross, sweep, sweep, behind, half, forward, together, last eight. Rock, forward on the left, recover half left, forward, recover half right, turn a quarter to your right, step left to the side, behind side, and on the diagonal, Lou wants you to rock down on both knees, down and quarter right, step left forward, ready to start again. Okay, so let's do it from the top. Here we go. One, two, and three, and four, and five, six, seven, and eight, and one, two, and three, and four, and sweep, five, six, seven, half, eight, one, two, and three, and four, sweep, five, six, seven, and eight, rock, one, two, three, four, and five, six, rock, seven, and eight, and so seven's that dippy thing. Okay, that's it. So all the way through with the steps. Weights on your left. Ready, go. Side, behind, side, cross. Side, recover, cross. Side, drag, sweep. Behind, quarter, step, quarter left. Cross, quarter, right. Go back on your right. Back, recover, forward. Step, lock, and then a full turn. And then step forward on your left with a sweep, right with a sweep, rock, recover, half, and drag your right to meet it. We're going to go side behind to the right. So side, behind, quarter, forward, together, weights on your right, back, cross, back on the left with a sweep, back, left, sweep, right, back on the right, sweep, left, and then, where do we go? Forward, or back, back, half, forward, together, weights on your right, rock, forward, recover, half, forward, recover, half, do a quarter right, and weave behind, behind, side, rock, recover, so dip, recover, turn quarter right, left, and we're ready to start again. Okay, here it is with the count, ready, go, one, two, and three, and four, and five, six, and seven, and eight, back, one, two, and three, turn, four, and sweep, five, six, seven, half, eight, side, one, two, and three, and four, sweep, five, six, seven, and eight, and rock, one, two, and three, four, side, five, behind, six, seven, and eight, and, okay, so, wall two, we'll do wall two, all the way through. Okay, so you've got to the back. Even though it's restarted wall two, we'll skip that, we'll just do a back wall to start with. So we finished with our weight on our left side. Side, behind, side, cross, side, recover, cross, side, drag, quarter, forward, quarter, left, cross, and quarter, turn right. Like, it's sort of like a, almost remember, back, recover, forward, step, lock, and then over your right, half, half, and then where are we up to? We're doing our sweeps, they're forward, forward, sweep, rock, recover, half, drag. Oh, it's tricky, isn't it? Let's do it again with me over here. So one, two, and three, and four, five, six, and seven, and eight, and one, two, and three, and four, and five, six, seven, and eight. That's better, isn't it? Side, behind quarter, four together, back cross, here's your sweeps, back sweep, back sweep, back half, forward together. Rock forward on your left, forward recover, turn, rock recover half, so they were both half turns, quarter to the side, behind on the angle, dip and quarter together. Okay, let's do the wall two with the restart. So we've got to the back, here we're starting wall two side. One, two, and three, and four, and five, six, and seven, and eight, rock. One, two, and three, and four, and five, six, seven, and eight. Here we go. One, two, and three, and four, sweep. Five, six, behind and forward, drag. That's where you'll restart. Now, the next time you get to the back, you're doing eight. Here we go. One, two, and three, four, and five, six, and seven, eight, and you just drag in, no turn. Now, you'll know that you've got that correct because you start then, this point is an instrumental, okay? So you'll hear that. And then the restart, the ending, you'll be on the front wall, you go one, two, and three, and four, and five, six, and seven, and eight, and just turn an extra one, drag it in slowly, and you'll know when to stop, because the music will stop. Okay, that's it. Did we do it all the way through the count? I think so. Here comes the dance. Oh, then the first time you do this, or the first few times, you think it's gonna be a bit faster than it is. So, I'm not gonna count it in for the first little bit, and then you'll hear it kicking more strongly as we go along and I'll start counting. Okay, here we go, here comes the music. Beautiful dance, Lou. 16 count intro. Sam Smith.
Can I even stand up for the East End? Even though I know that you don't live there. Maybe you're the only thing on my mind. And I can stop myself from driving by your house. Ooh, every time I hear a song, it kind of hurts me still. And ooh, even after all this time, it kind of makes you still. I'm wondering. Somebody change the world and now you don't.
That's really nice, isn't it? That's Lu Olsen's dance called Kids Again. Thank you for putting me on to that, Julianne. 32 count, 2 wall, easy intermediate. Here's to you, Joyce. Walls 2 and 5 are the restarts, and then just that extra quarter turn at the end. You really have to do those drags. I apologise for not doing sweeps on this wall. I just didn't seem to be able to get the space to do it. If you have a big room, it'll work really well. But that's a nice dance. So I hope you've enjoyed it. Thanks very much for watching. See you next time.